Hey there, Jim made it from junk. Welcome to the shop again. Got a honeycomb block made out of plywood and oak. And I'm going to make a little shallow bowl. It's about 3 inches tall, about 9 inches wide. I drew my line around on the to mark out to cut the blank out of. Got my center marked already, but to get there, I made some of these, and then I put them together like this and thought, well, that looks kind of plain. So then I thought I'll rip some oak boards down, and on three sides of each of those, I glued this like this, and then after I was done with that, I cut them into 3-inch pieces and glued all those up to this. So to get here, I have about 16 hours worth of gluing, and well, I'm gonna get it thrown up on the lathe after I cut out my circle and see how it goes. All right, well, I got it mounted up on the lathe. I'm gonna flatten off the bottom, round down the side and put a foot on it, which will be my tenon. Or my tenon will be my foot. Whatever way you look at it. Well, I'm happy with the outside shape. I think that pattern really looks cool. Yeah, check that out. That is pretty cool. But anyway, I got started on the sanding, so I'm gonna bring it back when I'm done and putting the shellac on. And then we'll get her flipped around and start shaping out the inside. Hopefully it all stays together. right, I'm going to get it spun around on the other chuck and start working on the inside of it. Well, I'm pretty happy with that. I'm going to get this thing sanded up. And put shellac on the inside. And that should be it for this one. I think that pattern's pretty cool. Okay. Thank you. everyone. There it is. All done. My honeycomb bowl. Start to finish. It took about 18 hours. A lot of gluing. A lot of table saw work. Way more than I anticipated. I was watching Michael Alm do one of his honeycomb projects, and I thought, well, that would be simple. Well, it isn't simple. Trust me. It was way harder than he made it look. But anyway, it's done. I'm happy with it. You'll have to let me know what you think about the pattern in the comments below. Give me a thumbs up. If you feel like it, share the video with some of your friends. If you really feel like it, watch some of my other videos. And thanks for watching. I hope you like this one. And I'll see you on the next one. Feel lazy, my friends.
Some good in shots on this thing. Yeah, I know, I got some holes in my bowl. I'm gonna blame it on the table saw. That side looks good. Inside looks really good. And the outside.